belle femme la fatigue.
Hi y'all. Today I'm gonna be showing you how I got these short, soft, messy rolls.
Y'all, don't talk about how raggedy my edges look here. I'm just gonna show y'all how I do my touch-ups.
I did these a week ago and everybody liked them, but I forgot to do a video. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the front to show y'all how I did it. Perfect. It's just that the front is real nasty. This is the hair I use. Actually, like my first time using this hair, and I really like it. But yeah. This is my first time doing this hairstyle, using this hair, and that's why, like, there's a few things that I would change about this hairstyle. Like, I was gonna not braid it to the end, but I'm gonna go ahead and braid it because that's part of the reason why my hair kept slipping in the front. I didn't braid it enough, but this should be enough because I'm not doing it. Braiding it to my hair. I did this hairstyle the first time and I actually had to end up going back and making it thicker. It was cute, but I just wanted it thicker. Don't wrap like so uniform, just wrap like not tight or anything, but just like a little messy. I'm just throwing it back. It don't really matter how it look. That's the whole point of it, to look a little nappy, a little messy. You know, make it look perfect.
Think so.
After I get here, this one's pretty long, I'm not gonna lie. Whatever. I actually can cut that for
real. Okay.
I'm gonna cut this long piece because I don't need it. But when you get to right here, what I do is I come back up again. People don't use nail glue. Some people don't use nail glue, but I do because I feel like it seals it up. What is going on with my glue? Okay, my glue is tripping. So if you don't have glue, just keep wrapping. Now it's coming out. Hopefully you don't have to do all that.
Yeah, not everybody uses
nail glue. I use nail glue. see how I'm fighting with the ends? I don't even have to go that far. Like, when you're braiding.
Yeah. Like, you don't even have to go this far.
As long as your hair is secure right here, like that, like so, you're good. I actually altered this hairstyle like 2 times. So the first time I did it, these were a little thinner. I went back and added some more hair to it. It all depends on how thick you want it. Cause mine's were thinner, I feel like, since, so this one's a little thinner. If it looks thin, that's fine. Let me show y'all what to do. I wanted them to be thick since they're big parts. But this is the size. This was the size at first before I went back and added another layer. You see the difference, like in the thickness? Not even a big difference, for real. But I just want mine a little thicker. Just go back around, wrap it. You see how I'm just making it messy. Like, I'm not even really holding on to it. And you don't make it tight, but you don't want to make it, you know, too tight, because you want to make it have a distressed look. This is all like freestyling, because like there's no such thing as too messy, because that's the whole point of it. Seems like that's the whole point of the hairstyle, and that's why I like it. It's a look.
Coronavirus!
I found some extra hair. Like this. I want to try something new, so I'm going to add it in. Add it into the lock. See how I like it. I'm just going to try it. See what it's getting.
You see a middle part. I'm not a middle
two part type of girl. yeah, as always, you know, like, comment, and subscribe to any videos you want to see me do next. And if you have any questions, definitely comment below and I will respond. See y'all next time.